Друзья, приветствую! Помимо Ютуба я решил завести себе канал в Телеграме, где кроме обзоров вас ждут видео с шайбами наших игроков, различные видеоподборки и топы, а также новости про лучшую лигу мира. А еще под каждым постом есть комментарии, где можно высказать свое мнение, если тема вам интересна. Буду очень рад, если вы перейдете по ссылке в описании или отсканируете QR-код на экране и присоединитесь к нашей ламповой телеге.
Feeling each other out. Again, it was only a couple of weeks ago they played against each other, but still, Colorado having different guys in the lineup, that changes things. Nick Paul's not in the lineup for the Lightning.
Here's Pervix with a shot, scores! Nick Pervix fires it home! 1-0 Tampa Bay!
In today's National Hockey League, but once you get inside the zone, they also have to be prepared to make this walk in. When there's a puck that's loose like that, look at that, beyond the top of the circle. Pervix is aware. It's a bit of a lucky play. The puck just comes out to him, but look at that hesitation. He waits for the screen to start in front. Mikey Aisamont deserves a lot of credit here. Aisamont goes to the front, and he stops right
in the NHL, and here comes a two-on-one. Shorthanded, and that shot goes wide.
Excellent work by Braden Point. Braden Point came back and deflected it.
Here comes Gensel. Gensel in. Scores! Jake Gensel makes it 2-0 with a power play goal.
For Colorado to tie it up, but instead you come back the other way and Jake Gensel puts pressure on, drives wide, not a great goal. Anunen would like to have that one back. He's late getting down. Gensel looking at him all the way though. He can see that big five hole, and Anunen gets
sent all the way down by the Lightning. Manson picks it up behind his own net. 2-0 Tampa Bay. Here is Valeri Nichushkin. Nichushkin in the net. Saved by Vasilevsky. Rebound. Tucked in. They score. It is Ivan tapping it in and making it a 2-1 game.
Nichushkin's he's a shooter. He loves to shoot from anywhere. He'll shoot before he'll pass. Vasilevsky, it's all he can do to make the save. Nick Pervix comes back, but he overplays it. He tries to get the puck. It's tough to do that because you don't know where the rebound is going to come out. A lot of times you got to look over your shoulder and come back with somebody. That means they can't get to it even if you can. But Colorado gets to it. Ivan.
Hagel just inside the line, steps in the middle, gives it up to Kucherov in front, and he almost had Cirelli for the tap in and a heavy stick in front. Now Anunen with his paddle down. Here's Kucherov. Scores! Nikita! Makes it 3-1.
Leading the way. It was the entry even where Hagel was really good and adept at getting them in and getting them under control. And then that pass to Kucherov. And Anunen just not quickly enough from the center of the net to the outside. See how he's down on his knees? Now he gets up. He gets to the front.
Casey Middlestat knocked out and not controlled by McKinnon. And here comes Hagel. Shorthanded. He's got help. Hagel across. Shoots. Rebound. Scores! Shorthanded goal. First of the season for Luke Glendening.
McKinnon tries to make a little move. McKinnon was playing like a defenseman up at the blue line in the offensive zone. So Hagel steals it. They're got a 2-on-1. He does the right thing. He takes the shot. He's a lefty going down the right wing, so he's got a good angle to the net. Takes a look in the middle. No, it's not worth the pass. The defenseman took it away. So he takes a good high percentage shot off the goaltender's pad. And there's a great rebound goal for
faceoff to the right of Georgiev. Won by Cirelli. Pulls it back to Chernak. Chernak towards the net. Deflected wide. Sam Girard gets out of it, knocked aside by Cirelli, picked up by the Lightning, tipped in front, gate, great save there by Georgiev, that was on Hagel, another drive, rebound, wow. Scores, and it's Anthony Cirelli with a goal in six straight games.
He gets into the scoring areas, and watch him shoot this puck.
He's covered. He gets a good bounce, but he spun around and he rifled it. This is slow motion, so you don't get the sense of just how fast that is. But look at how quickly he roofs that. He's just got a different touch this year. He's relaxing in the slot. He's a confident man shooting the puck.
Here's Malinsky. Sam Malinsky with a good pass up the ice. Davey Ranta draws a penalty on the play. As Vasilevskiy made the save, it is going to be by Radish. Kucherov flips it down. He was trying to find Hagel, and Hagel instead is all by himself. Tries to tuck it in. Jams at it there.
Well aware of that. There you go. Yeah, go ahead. You can ice it because he's going to be the first man down. The Avalanche defensemen weren't aware of him quickly enough. And
up top to Hedman. 20 seconds to go. The man advantage. Into the middle. Here's point across. Bang. Try. Now into the slot again. Point. Scores. Braden Point with another power play goal. And this one's a rout. 6-1.
A lot of different looks. Kucherov on the left side. Then he goes back on the right side. And they look at him and go, Kuch, you go anywhere you want. We'll make adjustments. But look at that efficiency level. From down low at the net, that one almost went in. Retrieval. Backhand pass by Kucherov into the slot. Off to Braden Point. The goaltender's just getting dizzy. There's no way you can come out and try to confront Gensel in the front of the net and get over to the net on the far side. And you can see
the son of former Avs forward Andre. Here's Point again, and Point waits, rebound, oh, and a save on Kucherov by Georgiev. Should mention, Brian, that Mitchell Chafee still not on the Lightning bench. It appears as though his night is done. No word from the Lightning yet. Oh, that one rattled off the post and in. And it's Ivan again.
Yeah, he snapped this one. From my point down here at ice level, I couldn't really see. Yeah, goes off of Braden. So the D stands up. They can't quite clear it. And the shot just whistled off the post. You can see the big rebound. And it's just one of those things. Braden's coming back to help. And yeah, a lot of surprises in that division. Winnipeg and Minnesota specifically being in 1-2. I mean, they're good teams, but nobody expects them to be that good.
Here's Gensel and scores! Jake Gensel, two goals tonight. His second two-goal game against the Avalanche. 7-2.
To forwards breaking up the ice. Beautiful pass. You get in behind the D. Tunnel vision by the Colorado Avalanche defenseman. Nice job by Perbix. He just circles back and look at the long pass there. And there's really unobstructed view. Gensel comes in, and the five hole has been big for both goaltenders.
But Washington has been good. We'll see what happens on Wednesday night. And then a big game on Saturday on home ice against the Toronto Maple Leafs. Here's Acemont. His shot scores! Mikey Acemont, you can make it 8 goals for the Lightning here tonight.
He's deserved the goal. Great quickness, good forecheck, sloppiness by Colorado inside their own zone. And the good quick shot. That's Anninen back in goal to start this third period. I think they want to save Georgiev for games that are coming up here.
Here comes Point. Point's going to race in. Braden Point, his shot stopped by Adamin. Loose puck around. Drop back, and Ivan takes it away. Here come the Avs back in the other direction. Wood inside the line, just dumps it down. Slotted around the boards. Met by Taves. Taves fans on that one as he was pressured by Gensel. Well, Kibi Ranta feeds the point for Taves. There's Makar. Makar to the net. Oh, nice move. Big stop by Vasilevskiy on Kale Makar cutting.
He's so smooth. His hands are just attached to his feet. He doesn't even seem to have to make any effort.
And the Lightning took the wind out of their sails in a hurry with a dominant 8-2 victory here tonight against the Avalanche on Hockey Fights Can tonight, and on a night that Brandon Hagel had 5 assists